See, totally.
You do agree?
Totally.
Always.
We have two things competing. We need something in the middle. Either a car or another figure. Maybe a guy in a bicycle. There are bicycles here. We do something. We need to do something in the center. A guy in a bicycle, or we put a car. What do you want?
Bicycle.
A guy in a bicycle. Yeah. This is my demos are tailored to my children's needs. That's what I'm here for. Huh? No? So we have to calculate the guy in the bike. He's coming towards us, eh? Now we have trees. We have trees. I don't like trees, but I do like trees a lot. I don't like to put trees in my hand, but I think I'm happy. But in the meantime, all you're doing, guys, is you are observing, you know, you are taking it all on board, you know? The guy going away from us or going towards us?
Towards.
Helmet or no helmet?
Helmet.
Angela. Now we've got to do it.
Why are trees so difficult?
No, no, it's just that I'm not keen to do this painting of mine, but I would. No, I don't like green. I'm not gonna use green at all. I'm gonna show you that I can't convey you of the existence of trees by any color. Human brain does the rest. You understand what I'm saying? The human brain does the rest. I cheat. I will make you think there are trees. Simply because I go like this. Paloma Blanca. Helmet?
Angela!
No!
No. Yeah, helmet.
No, why do you ask?
Why ask?
Why do you ask?
Something red.
There are people, look, that guy in red. Right on time. Right on time. One guy in red, but he has to be here. Okay, now